Proportion. A proportion is a special form of an algebraic equation. It is used to compare two ratios or make equivalent fractions. A ratio is a comparison between two values. Equality of two ratios is called a proportion. When two ratios are equal, then the cross products of the ratios are equal. That is, for the proportion, A to B equal to C to D means A into D is equal to B into C. Third and fourth proportion. What is third proportion? If A to B equal to C to D, then C is called the third proportion to A and B. What is fourth proportion? If A to B equal to C to D, then D is called the fourth proportional to A, B, and C. The ratio of 6 is to 10 in the simplest form can be written as 3 is to 5. And the ratio of 48 is to 80 in the simplest form can be written as 3 is to 5, same. So, 6 is to 10 equal to 48 is to 80. So, we say that four numbers 6, 10, 48, 80 are in proportion. And the numbers are called the terms of the proportion. The symbol used to denote proportion is double is 2. We write 6 is to 10, double is 2, 48 is to 80, it can be read as 6 is to 10 as 48 is to 80. In general, we know if four quantities A, B, C, D are in proportion, then A is to B equal to C is to D, or A by B equal to C by D, or A into D is equal to B into C. Here, first and fourth terms A and D are called extreme terms. Second and third terms B and C are called mean terms. Product of extreme terms is equal to product of mean terms. If A is to B double equal to C is to D, then D is called the fourth proportional of A, B and C. One question. Find the fourth proportional to 12, 18 and 20. So, what is the solution? Let the fourth proportional to 12, 18, 20 be x. Then 12 is to 18 is double is to 20 is to x. Hence, 12 into x equal to 20 into 18 by product of extreme equal to product of means. So this implies x equal to 20 into 18 divided by 12. That implies x is equal to 30. Hence, the fourth proportional to 12, 18, 20 is 30. Question 2. Find the third proportional to 15 and 30. So, its solution is, let the third proportional to 15 and 30 be x. Then, according to question, 30 into 30 is equal to 15 into x. Why? Because b square is equal to ac. This is as per the third proportional rule. So, b square is equal to ac. So, b means 30 square is equal to 15 into x. So, this implies x equal to 30 into 30 by 15, and 15 can be cancelled 2 into 30, that is 60. Therefore, the third proportional to 15 and 30 is 60. Next question. A cubical block of metal weighs 6 pounds. How much will another cube of the same metal weigh if its sides are twice as long? Sides as twice as long. So if we double the sides of a cube, the ratio of the surface area of the old and the new cubes will be 1:4, because surface area 1:4. The ratio of the volumes of the old and new cubes will be 1:8, because it is cube means 2 × 2 × 2, that is 8. So weight is proportional to volume. So if the first weight weighs 6 pounds, the second weighs 6 × 8 = 48 pounds. Question. Pencils, pens and exercise books in a shop are in the ratio of 10:2:3. If there are 120 pencils, the number of exercise books in the shop is? This is very simple. The solution, let pencils equal to 10x, pens equal to 2x, and exercise books is 3x, because these are in the ratio of 10:2:3. Now, 10x is equal to 120, because there are 120 pencils. So 10x is equal to 120. Hence, x is equal to 12. Number of exercise books equal to 3x. So 3 × 12 equal to 36. So this is the answer. Next question. Two numbers are respectively 20% and 50% more than the third number. The ratio of the two numbers is. So this is also very simple. The solution is, let the third number be x. So first number equal to 120 by 100 into x, that is 6x by 5. And the second number is 150 by 100, that is equal to 150 by 100 into x, that is equal to 3x. 3x by 2. Solution. Let the third number be x. So first number equal to 120 by 100 into x equal to 6x by 5. And second number 150 by 100 into x equal to 3x by 2. Hence ratio is 6x by 5 is to 3x by 2, which is nothing but 4:5. This is the answer. Thank you very much.